with this Gus, Tom Mix and Gus thing to turn into a teardrop with a flat brim. JJ Hat Center. Hello?
It's okay, no rush. I'll leave on
the business office. We're a hat shop.
I saw myself here and I said, let me pass by and say, yeah, me, let's see what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Exactly. Thank you. Okay, well, my primary concern was these.
Yeah, okay.
Can you just write down a couple of these brands that work for me? Yeah.
That's a beautiful hat.
It's like a hat and a half.
What are we
going to
do with that cat?
Make it like
a teardrop?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably the
one thing. Okay, I'll ring you up soon. What a gorgeous hat. Yeah, he doesn't want cowboy anymore. Kind of look like Irish caps, but they're not.
Yeah. Okay.
How you doing, guys?
Must be sick.
Let me know if you guys have any questions.
Yeah, the prices for the... How do you say this in English? It's buena.
Cap.
Cap. And the prices of those caps?
Most of them are about 125, but some are 95, and we have a couple of 65, a couple of 45.
I didn't think one of these is good.
Most of them are in the higher price range here. Now we try the best.
Yeah.
button that I'm wearing, that's called a newsboy. It's a really nice hat.
Yeah.
Like that. I would rather you get something like that versus like getting a.
Yeah, I don't want to, and actually, the one they're doing, yeah, the one that he has is for winter, so this is like,
so
and it's like really plain stuff, so
yeah,
this one.
Okay, okay.
Thank you very much.
Anytime. Gracias.
Gracias, Adi.
Okay, I'll bring you up.
Thank you.
Thank you.